Different embroidery stitches. Different embroidery stitches. Handicraft, exploratory, G7/G8. There are various embroidery stitches which you can choose from when you do embroidery work. For you to gain more skill on this line, below are the illustration of some of the embroidery stitches which will help and guide you as you enjoy working on this lovely craft. Backstitch. Backstitch is the most often used to outline a design. This stitch also forms the baseline for other embroidery stitches. Bullion stitch. Bullion stitch is a single detached stitch that is used for filling in a design area. Rows of bullion stitches may also be used to outline a design. It is recommended that one uses a needle with a small eye for ease in pulling. Chain stitch. Chain stitch is one of the more popular stitches used for outlining. When worked in close rows, chain stitches make good stitches for filling the design area. Cross stitch. Cross stitch is a stitch formed by two crossing arms and may be used for outlining, as borders or to fill in an entire area. Feather stitch. Feather stitch is a stitch with a loop and stitches evenly worked on both left and right sides of a design area. Fishbone. Fishbone is a kind of filling stitch which is ideal for making leaves or feathers. It requires us to divide the pattern into two and each side is filled alternately, giving it a plaited effect in the center, thus ideal to make leaves or feathers. French knot. French knot is a single detached stitch used primarily to fill in a design area. It is a popular stitch among embroiderers in that it can be used to create the eyes on an embroidered face or the center of a flower. Herringbone stitch. Herringbone stitch is a basic overlapping stitch popular for its use in borders. Lazy daisy chain stitch. Lazy daisy chain stitch is also called detached chain stitch. This stitch is work in a circle to resemble the petals of a flower. Looped stitch. Looped stitch is a very decorative stitch and can be experimented with threads for various colors over borders. Close layers of this stitch can create wonderful effects on a pattern. Running stitch. Running stitch is considered being the easiest stitch for outlining. Satin stitch. Satin stitch is a solid filling stitch that is used to cover a design area with long, straight stitches worked very close together. Split. Split is done using quite thick threads, such as wool. It was used as an outlining stitch or as a filling stitch. Seed. Seed is also known as rice grain stitch. Stitch uses simple straight stitches in a single direction to fill in patterns. It has shorter stitches above the fabric and longer stitches on the reverse side. They remind of strawberry seeds, probably, which inspired its name. Stem stitch. Stem stitch is basically an outline stitch. This stitch is usually used for flower stems and outlines. It can only be used as filling, rows of stem stitch worked closely together within a shape until it is filled completely. Thank you.